Eric, I'm taking a little break from the building. Basically, if you didn't watch the time lapse, this is what I've set up so far. I was able to set up just a massive room. I think there's 50 rooms in there. I did correctly, and I don't even think there's 50 NPCs, but I just made it anyway. That way I don't ever have to worry about NPC housing again. Double check to make sure it's all good to go. This is a chest room, and then up here is going to be my crafting room, keeping the crafting stuff in the middle, so everything's roughly together. But I wanted to go kill some of the bosses. Based on what I'm planning on doing is, I'm going to explore hell, I'm going to kill the skeleton boss, explore the dungeon, probably do the dungeon first, but do those few things, probably fly around on this guy to make sure I have everything covered. And then just a matter of, I'm going to... What was the button? Was it F1? Can I, put the map? Can you write on the map? I don't know what that is, but... Anyway, with the map, we're roughly gonna be... Oh, okay, there we go. That's actually quite helpful. What I'm planning on doing is... maybe around here. I don't know how big it's gonna be initially, but starting point's weird. But yeah, you have the general idea. This part is gonna be cut off roughly here. Wish I can use the other piece. Can I get the thing? This guy. I'm trying to get this to work. But anyway, basically I'm planning on cutting off a good chunk of this. I don't know how big initially it's going to be, but it's going to be cut off. Like a nice little square. Maybe a rectangle, a little bit bigger than what I did in the co-op world. I basically wall that off with glass, make sure I delete the dirt in the middle here. And just make sure I future-proof it for hard mode. I don't want the corruption to spread too fast. I wasn't going to stress out too much about it, but the corruption right over there. Since this thing doesn't want to work. Oh, is right-click how I do that? I can click there. And then... Okay, so if I do there... Oh, okay. Yeah, so roughly this size. Let me get that guy to go down there. Yeah, roughly like this. I'll make sure to make it look nice. Or try my best to. So I'm planning on doing that. I'll probably do a time lapse and be heading over to the ocean and fucking blowing it up. I have to double check how you get the fisherman. I don't want to fuck up the fisherman's thing by ruining the ocean before it happens. At the very least, I can blow up the desert because I know where the temple's at. So I don't have to worry about it. And I'm not going to mess with that until hard mode. I don't know if that can... if that fucks up or not, if you fight the Temple Guardian too soon. I might go there, I don't know, I'm kind of tempted to go fight him, but I'll double check online to see if he shows up or not beforehand. I don't need the camera mode anymore. That's just a rough idea. For now, I'm going to get some explosives and either buy it or find it from the vendor. Probably just going to buy them. Buy a bunch of dynamite, have enough gold on this guy. Don't have access to the safe until hard mode, I believe. So... guy. So I'm gonna go and summon either world to kill him. 30 should be. Hold on, what was that? I do have access to my thing. There's my 28 platinum. So let's just. Can I continue clicking? Or I guess 30 would probably be the max. That's fine. But yeah, this is also gonna be my little room over here. I'm gonna have my safe below the piggy bank and then bed. If I have to extend it a little bit, I will. Just basically have just a room where I can spawn, so I'm spawning up here. And then all this is gonna be cut off with this being the starting point. That way I spawn here and I can easily get out. But I still have access to a fucking bed making thing. All in due time, I suppose. If I remember correctly, it's to the right. So I'll go and do that. Be fun killing the skeleton guy. Along with that way, it gives me new corruption as well. Summon the eater worlds. over some of my desks. I believe this is the temple right here. Yep. I bet you this will be an achievement. Sandstorm. Maybe that's something else. Maybe that's not the temple. Makes sense with the temple not to appear. But I remember it has like a, you have to mine through it once you get a good enough pick. But we'll worry about that later after I kill these two guys and explore this area a little bit. Oh, right. I need to re-enable this because this is in the way when I was doing something. So that could explain the eating noise I keep hearing whenever I spawn after I die. It could just be summoning something. That's what one hit in the open. Get this hard pressing in the way I need it. That does serve me, I need my spawn hammer. Can I destroy it with this? Yeah, you can. Alright. Got me Shadow Warp, that's kinda cool. Already got my one thing I wanted though. Probably just stick around here and destroy all the stuff I can. I got the best pick in the game, I don't even need to worry about. I guess I don't know why I bought the bombs. Just, you know, used to doing that. Ball of her. Screams echo around you. Oh no. There's two lined up. I'll head over to the right as well. Very left of me. Summon him. Hello, Beater World. Just gonna focus on killing him here. So we're gonna drop this general area. Oh no, you're damaging me. Worlds have been defeated. Alright. Doesn't he drop a bag? Got to be on a new character to get the bag. There's a shadow scale and shit. Am I overlooking it? Drop it down here somewhere. You know I need to destroy this too. No, because I was thinking that maybe you can't get it if you use a weak or powerful character on the ship, but no, I was able to kill Aya Cthulhu just fine with losing out one shit. Unless it got stuck in a wall or something. Where it could be though. It's quite odd. More rotten chunk. Screams echo! That counted as a kill. I guess it messed up or something before. And I got the achievement too. So I can still get that.
2% movement speed and damage taken reduced by 17%.
That is something I wanted. Oh, oh yeah, that thing. Alright, let's kill it again. Also, be good to do this now to get the meteorite out of the way. I wonder if I can do the pwn hammer before getting into hard mode. Except I need the armor, but I'm just curious. I can activate that shit. Dying for me fucking with my fucking accessory that hurts. Oh no, the turtle armor. Okay, just keep running. Fight more. Either way, we'll fully explore it to make sure. I mean, they could have added some new things in 1.3, but compared to all the other ones that they had before, it's like a little ghost that follows you, or you follow it in a way, because it's always ahead of you. Fucking ocean's corrupted. That could be a problem.